Best Man, Inc.
What exactly do you do?
I provide best man services for guys like yourself who lack in such areas. Holy fucking shit.
Special preview screenings have people everywhere raving and tweeting about The Wedding Ringer.
This is strictly a business relationship.
I'm assuming you made up a name for me. Vic Mitchell. Can I wear a fucking cape?
Hey, ladies, what's going on? My name is Vic, and I got the dick.
If The Hangover and There's Something About Mary had a baby...
Hey, man, we're going to do your sister.
I don't have a sister.
It would look like The Wedding Ringer.
Hey, that's a good one.
Kevin Hart and Josh Gad make an awesome team.
You told him I'm a fucking priest?
At the time, I thought it was a really smart idea.
Fuck shit, bitch, dick, ass. Well, I gotta get them all out now because I'm a fucking priest and I can't cuss around your family, Doug. Fuck!
Oh, come on.
That's the last one.
This January, you're invited to the comedy event of the new year.
This is so fucked up on so many levels.
The Wedding Ringer.
I want to introduce you to Dirty Eddie Sanchez.
We're in this together, homie.
That your girl?
Fuck no, that's my sister. That's my girl.
So?
Oh, fuck.
You want some nachos?
I'm actually
no,
okay.
No, I'm sorry.